Hey guys, what's up? Welcome to episode 28. And we are in the dump and we are exploring a bit, seeing what's going on. And there is a lot of these guys here. And I don't think they can hurt me, can they? Oh well. Better not take the risk because my shield is not fully as I just logged in. Let's have a look around here, see what's going on. Okay, so what's this? Nothing. So we have not received a mission to come here. We're just exploring, basically. And this is the end of the dump. We have a mission that we got from that guy who got ambushed. Oh, there's a lone hound here. Is this like a super hound? Rika. Not really. It's just it's called a Rika. I don't know. This is the last place that I can actually find something. What's this? A stash. This is a stash. Let's pick it up. See what mission it is, or is it a new one? Let's see. What do we have here? Brawl in the alley. Okay, so this is the mission that we got from the first, from the guy upstairs. And we received experience, and that's it for that mission. Ball in the alley. That's it for. I don't know how. How did I expect? Let me just kill these guys. Stop doing that. Okay, I can't seem to hit him. Try again. There we go. How do they want us to get out of here? Let's see. Let's just guidance system. Got a couple of guidance systems already. I don't know if we can go through there. That looks like a supposed to be some kind of door. Is it? No, it's not. This guy ran all the way to shoot me. Shoot him back. Let's just, before I unstuck, let's just see. Okay, we can't move any further there. No, that's pretty much it. If someone did, let's say someone didn't have unstuck, how would they get up there, do you reckon? This is like a pit that no one can escape. Or is there a cheat for it? No, there isn't. So that's it for this area, I guess. Do they have to run up here somehow? And then jump and wiggle one moment the dig. Okay, unstuck. What was that? Anyway, so yeah, that's it for the dump. You've seen it, pretty much. That's it. At least it has got a map. Let's go back, see if there's any NPCs or something that gives us missions. Cause last time, I was sure that close by that. And there's another path we can go down. This one, and these. We haven't seen those yet. And we haven't been up there. Alright, let's get some of these. Let's go up here. See what's going on here. Looks like a dead end, or can you run through it? No, you cannot. Just looks like a dead end. Maybe, yeah, that's I don't wanna, no, don't fall. Ooh, don't fall down there. No, I think that this is just to block off the current map, because the map continues down that way, and as you can see, there is no map down there. So I think it's currently blocked off for just while they work on it, or I'm not too sure. But yeah, this has been some interesting development so far. So I'm just gonna try my best to look through whatever I can to find these missions. These missions are super difficult just because we cannot find them. There's this pop diesel. Sounds gonna come back pretty soon. There we go. Okay. Got all of there we go. The sound's back. And I'm looking for that NPC. I'm gonna take that road less traveled. Let's first go to the right side. Where's that NPC? There was a guy, I could have sworn he's up here somewhere. Either that base or the other metal structure. This is a hound that's got trapped. Does it give... No. Oh, wait. Let's just wait and see what it gives. Okay, wait. Let's see. Ah, okay. So that's a hound. Hound help. The hound is caught in a hunter's trap. Wounds look terrible. If not freed, the poor fellow's blood runs out. Okay, we ought to finish it to end the suffering. It's better to free the poor thing. Let's free it. Okay, I need to find the deactivated traps before someone else gets hurt. Okay, so there's a bunch of traps everywhere. Let's just see how many. And I know exactly because I've been running around seeing them all. Hounds help. Track it, disarm traps. Let's just untrack all of these other ones because these ones we can't really find. Untrack and hounds help. How many? 5. We need to disarm 5 traps. Does it show? No, it doesn't. Let me just go back and monitoring. Can't find the soil sample anyway. Just untrack all of these. Find broken equipment. Ah, so this is in the dump that we were. It's like find broken equipment. That's what we have to do. I'll go back later, find it. Take fall. Can we see it now? Yeah, we can see disarm traps. And I'm going to start up there because I know there's a trap over here. And the traps are actually quite easy to spot. See the... No, this is not a... NPC. Yeah, there's one trap down here. Come on. Come on. There we go. That's one set trap. So one. No, second one. Should be anywhere. I know where the second one is. Second one is at the end there where the dump entrance is that we just came back from. I think you all saw it. Pick up a flower, champion's flower, champion's herb for champions only. I wonder, am I stuck? The lag is pretty low. That's quite nice. Okay, that's the second trap. See, they're kind of random places here. I don't know how many of them are there. If there's only 5 and you have to find all 5 of them. But you can see it's kind of easy to spot at this point in time. I think there's one on that hill over there. Somewhere here. No. It would be nice if these things just reload so you can just set that one and just disarm it every 30 seconds or 1 minute. That was not one. I can go on my way to the... to the dump again and check the... Let me just see here if there's any missions up here or these are bad people. Yeah, this is little 24 defector. Can't enter the house. The house is blocked for us. Sealed container. There's a sealed container here. I think it's one of the things that we need. Well, let's see sealed containers. Let's see if it's a quest item. Magnesium scrap. Seal. Yeah, seal. Inspect. No, nothing. So seal container or sealed container? I'm not sure. Do they hurt? Yes. Ooh, shit. This guy hurts. No. Don't. And here. Okay. Oh crap. They hurt. Looks like someone else is shooting them as well. Who's shooting them? Yeah, this guy is shooting them. So let's hope that they shoot at that guy instead of me. I just want to go up here, see if there's any quest items that we are missing. Look around. No. See, there's a path leading up here. So we can go see what's on top. Not inside, it's on top. Okay, this guy's just gonna shoot at me. Pop him in the face. There we go. Easy. Let's go up here. See? Yeah. That looks like something strange. What is it? What's this items? There's a seal container. Knuckle Duster, that's his name. Okay, so seal container, we have received 3 so far. Let's just see how many. 2 so far. Seal. I don't know if we can use these things at the moment. Maybe we need the mission. Oh, wait, no. Let's just see. I don't know if we will be able to interact with it if we cannot use it. So that's the problem with picking up these things. But better just to pick it up now. And hopefully we can automatically finish our mission later on. Okay, let's go get that spike trap or the hound trap in the close to the dump. And maybe we find one or two more on our way there. There's a road down there that we should actually check out. But I'll do that just after this. See if there's any traps here. This vegetation looks much better. I do run this game on full setting. But I think the game itself does not run on full setting because of, they have not polished it yet. Nothing so far. There goes the music. I'm just gonna run fast, let these guys follow me, and I'll kill them all at the end. Always pick up ammo if you see it. Where's that strap? It's over here. Yeah, there it is. There we go. Alpha Hound is hitting me. Okay, they're all dead. Pick up that meat. Set the trap. Or set trap. Okay. Disarm traps. So I need two more. For this mission, let's have a look around here. I don't think they'll put just another one so easily next to each other. Well, you never know. Take soil sample. Hey! We found the soil sample, guys. We found the soil sample. This is the soil sample. Great! Found the soil sample. Yeah. So we can actually track this mission again. Where is it? No pain, no gain? No. 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 Come on, you. Where's the soil sample? Yeah, there we go. Track it again. Because the blood samples are dropped by the throgs. The little baby throgs. And we can just farm them. But at least I know now this is the hardest one. The water sample and the soil sample. Good that we came back, have a look around, and we found it. That's great. Just great. Oh, these guys just no match for me. I actually forgot that I changed my weapon, and instead of 26 bullets, I have 35 now in one magazine. I wonder if I go low graphics, if I can see these quest items easier from a distance. I'm not sure. But let's go down here. The path will join up with the path. I'm just looking for more of these traps to set. And I'm gonna follow this path down to wherever it leads to the beach. And at the beach, I have no idea what there is. I don't know what level it is. Because I've never been here. This is the first time I've been here. Even off cam. Let's see where it leads to. Take me to the beach. That's the wall. Or the old wall, I think. Gimblerlands. We came from the Gimblerlands, going into the Gimblerlands. And I just thought I saw something, but it's nothing. I wonder who constructed that wall. I really need a bike. So I can go around much faster, seeing stuff. Now the music stopped again. See anything here? No, 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 no. Come on, give me something. Nope, nothing here. Okay. Maybe on the roof? Can we get on the roof? No. Any other buildings here? There is something over there. And there's something over there. Now. Is this the beach or is it Gimblerlands? Where are we? We're in Gimblerlands. Gimblerlands still. Because I don't know what these are. These look funny. But let's go back and try and get those traps. To complete those traps. We only have two left, so think it will be easy to find them. We cannot go into this construction over here. And I'm pretty sure if we go towards the hound area, maybe there was a trap in the hound area, where the hound's lair is. I'm sure if we proceed on in that direction, we will find. So I went from Gimblerlands to Gimblerlands. That's great. Makes sense, right? Where are you? I'm just taking every opportunity to find those damn things. And at least we found three already. And I'm sure at the hound's lair there will be one or two at least. And we need to kill an alpha frog, which is on this way, on the road where the hound's lair is. And it's a little bit more, they are very high level, a level 34, and I can try and kill them. Taking a bit of a detour here. Hey, champion herb. Okay, so can we get some shrooms? No. Oh, what's that? Oh, it's just whatever you call that. What's that? Oh, it's a rock. Great. It's a rock. And let's see if these traps respawn and we can use it again. No, it doesn't. Okay, so I'm gonna try and pick up as much herbs as I can. I wanna be a herbie later on. Where is the last of the traps? I don't know. Let's look inside this. This lair is for a maybe it could be around here. I've not checked around here, have I? No. I have not, and I'm sure of it. Just doing a thorough wide search of the area. Let's just see inside. There is a nasty here. What's this again? Medical container. So yeah, it's a medical container. I think we've picked it up before. Let's just see. Yeah, it's a medical container. So examine contents, but it's not gonna give us anything because we have already used it. And these, see, that is a bone, and it will make, gives us the bones quest. And I don't know if we can do these over and over again, but it will be interesting if we can. Let's see, this seems like there's a lot of hounds here. Let's see if there's a trap or two here. Maybe not. Maybe yes. So I just vaporize them. It's awesome. Is it just me or does this gun drop more stuff? Okay, so here's the hound's lair. Let's see if they would have put a trap here or not. Or perhaps at the dump site there would be one. Let's have a look around. Nothing? Really nothing? do a wide sweep around. I wonder if we can switch off view distance. We want height, textures, shadow effects, enable hints. Yes, please. /hint. Let's try. No, doesn't work. Looks like my chat is not working at all. Wait, we're stuck. And I think if you switch off hints, then the conversations will go away completely, and you'll just be searching for stuff and hoping you finish a mission with it. Okay. So no traps here. No traps. I'm not sure if we've seen any traps inside the dump. But let me proceed back towards this area. And go into the dump and see, because there's also some items that we need from the dump. We need two more scrap somethings. A little flower. Quickly take care of business beneath. Okay, come on. Give me one more trap. One more trap. One more. No. Isn't there a trapper? Ah, there's a trap. There's a trapperoonie. Like right here, next to the road. So we need one more trap to finish this off. And that's gonna be the hardest one probably, because we have no idea where it is. Where's that puppy? Where's that one? Wait. No. Squishy on top of the mountain. That's where I would put the trap, on top of a mountain. Ah, no. No one was as smart as me. Putting traps on top of a mountain. Maybe this is the last trap we need to know. Okay, let's see. It must be here in this part, maybe. I always say it must be and then it's not. Okay, it's not in this area right here. It's not. No, no, really, it's not here. It will never be here. Guess it will really never be here. Hmm. Finding the trap. Perhaps on the outskirts of there, because it goes all the way back to the dump, one of them. It doesn't seem that any, like all four of them was outside the dump. So maybe they put one very far away and one like very far away the other direction, which is this direction. Take a plant, take a herb, take a knee. Is that one? No, no, it's not. Is it? No, it's not. And we're gonna move. We're gonna walk back into the surroundings at any minute now. Let's not do that. Ooh. Yeah, see. Ox surroundings. We have. We need to walk back. Yeah, there we go. Transition between regions is not so smooth, but hey, what is? come on, trap. Doing another thorough search. You never know what you're gonna find until you find something. Scream if I miss something. Come on, you, where is... Ah, sealed container. Got an, well, these things respawn, so they... We can pick up sealed containers until we're blue in the face. That's one we already had. So there's one there, one here. One next to the road, over there. So... All we can do is hope that there are some common sense and they put something somewhere obvious. But that wouldn't be fun, right? Jeez, I talk a lot. We've been here before. Just trying to see if I didn't overlook anything. Perhaps on the way towards... I'm just thinking the dump. That's where it... That's the only place where it can be. Or at least that way. There is one on the very far reaches. I just don't want to waste more time. Jeez, I'm gonna waste a lot of time, it seems. Just give me a circle. Well, it's never far from the road. I guess items normally aren't very far from the road. Let's see if we go past the hound's lair, if they maybe put it on the other side. Okay, so this is gonna take a while, I think. Let me teleport to it. 1 second. Hey guys, sorry, welcome back. So I have completed another quest. It is the Lost Supplies quest. It is the... Okay, let's see. Lost. No. It's Lost Medicine. Lost Supplies. So it's level 24. Return to... So we need to return to Lyra. So... The thing is all of these lost supply boxes that you saw me picking up, I just ran up the hill and I found actually two of them just sitting here, and yay, I completed the quest. That was easy enough. Still looking for that damn spike trap. And I'll let you guys, let me get back to you once I found it. There's no baddies here. It sucks. Oh well. See you guys now. So welcome back, guys. So I have found the last trap, and it's like you see, we just found all the traps. If you see, this is the entrance to the hound. I don't know, the hound lair is the other side, so this is the hound kingdom. So it's up here by this tree. You just go up here. Let's get that. And that's it, Alpha. I think it would be right to pass information about the dumped thread over to the common channels. So we need to hound happens to like send information via radio. Let's do that. Okay, attention all intending to visit the dump, be careful and watch your step. There are hunting traps found on this territory. Okay, so that's a pistol. Over and out, got it. Let's go back into the dump. Make sure that we get the mission done where we have to... Why is it untracked at the moment? Where is it? We already found three of them. It is... Container diving? No. Ah, yeah, this one. So this is, knowing that I'm going to the dump, Ron asked me to look for some spare parts there for some reason. I thought that it was willing to pay me for it, just not be dragged there by myself, by himself. Well, money doesn't grow on trees, and I won't lose anything if I do a little garbage digging. So, that's, the, yeah, so, on our way to the dump. We have to return to Lyra, to receive the reward. Let's just kill these boogies. Okay, easy. Four of them, one clip. That's very economical, you know. Okay, we're gonna go back into the dump just for a little bit, finish that quest, and then I'll have a look-see and see what other quests this is, and then I think that's all we have time for today. Doobie, 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 do smoke doobie. Okay, so we've made it to the dump. I think chat isn't working at all because I see no one chatting. It's chatting their wits off. Okay, so we need to get broken equipment a little bit more. Let's just run around these things. We found them here last time, right? Let's run up here, see if there's nothing missing over here, or something of value. No. Okay, let's continue. Hound meat. Okay. Oh, they're blocking me. You get some infected hound meat, it's good for the stomach, flushes all the bad things out. Okay, come on, give me the scrap, where are you? Oh, there we go, broken equipment, one. Oh no, wait, broken equipment is one of the items. We already received the broken equipment. Sealed container, view, examine. No, nothing. Power block, arrestor. Is there broken equipment? Yeah, sorry. Broken equipment is what we're looking for. My bad. I should have just checked there. So we need one more. What's this? Hey, you. Rampage corpses, pockets by sometimes find something useful. Metal analyzer. Resistive metal analyzer. Known. It is. Resistive metal analyzer. Crumpled nut is already. Scrap metal. What is scrap metal? Let's see. I think we have it already. Scrap metal. Oh no, there it is. It's the earning opportunity is always good, and it does not matter if it requires to carry boxes from one corner to another or to dig into the waste in search of a scrap with the unpronounceable name. I know one thing. These guys took the case they are not able to do, and there's me to drive the nail home. So I need like magnesium poles. I only need two more and get information about the buyer. So this is one magnesium pole. Let's just track that. I mean, it's scrap metal, where is it? Where is the scrap metal? Oh, there it is. track it. We need one more, and then we need the information about the buyer. And we need one more of the scrap equipment. Just make sure that it's not... Okay, so we've got all the magnesium poles. We need to get information about the buyer. And I don't know, maybe the half-dead guy is the buyer that we found. Still looking for the last scrap equipment. Come on. Before we continue... Oh, no. I shouldn't pick these up. Because that's just gonna... Later on, I won't be able to take any more missions because just... Wait, what's that? Okay, that was one. That was one scrap equipment. Hound's meat. Okay. Ooh. Secret, not so secret entrance. No. Okay. Where do we have to go? My lonely. So I'm gonna look for the scrap metal. I don't want this episode to be too long. Scrap equipment. I'll get back to you. 1 second, guys. So, I have ran up the road. Last time we went up there, around, and then we came back down, and then we went up there, through. So, there, here I found a dead collector. Dead collector. Get it? Okay, so, this is the scrap metal mission, this is the supplier. That's on the communicator tells, with whom the poor fellow talked last, most likely the customer. So, I need to probably scrap metal... Bring goods to Hassan. Okay, Hassan is in it's outside and it's not in the arc. He's in the other major, there's a pole, major building. I'm still looking for this last piece of the scrap. I have no idea where it is. So that's how we finish. It's not down there, I'm sure. Let me find it, I'll get back to you. Hey guys, what's up? So, I have checked actually on the Syndicate guide and they have actually posted it. And the last piece of the puzzle once you get in is... Where did it go? Ah, here. So that's where the last piece of the broken tool... Is it broken tool or broken equipment? Okay, so yeah. Okay. So, give me a second. Let me just go through here. Arms issues. Interesting. It doesn't say anything about anything else. The secret. So, I need to find fabric. Return to container to Vargos. Bring the material to Ron. I've got a lot of return quests. That I need to go back to. Find, explore Merc's office. Okay, so report to Chuck. So there's a lot of things that we need to do on our way back there. This guy's having a lot of fun. Let's just go out. Hey, okay, there was some music for a second there. Unstuck. Okay, and let's go back. Get some ammo, get it full again. Move back towards... it's actually interesting that you don't start at this instance. When you press Unsec, you start back there. So maybe in the future they'll have designated like respawn points. Like they should have a medic bay or something everywhere. Let's just get through here. Yes, there we go. There we go. Oh, so almost got stuck there again. So we're in the arc right now. There we go. That's where we want to be. Let's see how many. Are any of these people here? Let's see if we have to track it before it shows up on our track. That's a level 5. Struck all of it. Again. Find the monitor. I still haven't found the monitor. Explore Merrick's office. Alpha Throghorns. And chuck. Let's see if this worked. Yeah, actually, that works. So, you need to track them before you can actually talk to them. Ah, wait, no, it's this way. Let's just try and purchase a better gun. Let's see if we go to this terminal, what weapons they actually offer. So this is 12, 11, 10. So let's sell this. Not that one. Sell this one. Sell this one. Armor. What do we have? Tactic, tactic, tactic. And tactic, we can sell this one as well. And boom, quickly 31,000. So here. Okay, so this is laser damage. Cost 12,000. It's better than we have now. There's a little bit more damage, but the clip size I'm worried about. Let's see what we get. 27. 27 isn't bad. Let's see. Crit. Okay. Oh, well, the damage isn't much better either. Do I want to sacrifice that much? No. I don't think I will. Let's just stay where we have now. And because we're doing pretty well, there's nothing that we can't kill. Except maybe an Alpha Throg, which would be a problem, but. Let's see here. Oh. What do I have to do here? Put this away. It doesn't show me, but let's see here. Scrap metal. So scrap metal is, we need to bring goods to Hassan. Hassan isn't here. I'm pretty sure of that. Merchant Ed. Hassan is in a completely different place. Yeah. Okay. Anyway. Here is Vargas. Okay. What? Scrapping on. We're going to. Oh, finally, my samples have arrived. Wait, why is the container empty? Where are my samples? What are you looking at me? Why are you looking at me all innocent for? Don't you understand? I've got a complicated experiment underway and I risk failing it completely because of the likes of you. Go and get me locust heads now. Doc, keep calm. I'm on my way. So I need to get locust heads. That's pretty simple enough. Down here. Both of them? Ah, they're on the other side. These are the modifiers, the damage modifiers that we've done. There's one. Ron, hi. Glad to see you again. Thank you for remembering about my request. Yeah, this is for you as a reward. It's just some money. This is Chuck armor. Okay. Ooh. Yay, this gun is a little bit better. Here you are at last. I was starting to worry. Tell me, how did it go? The device really enhances the weapon. I did not feel much of a difference. I'll just tell him that it really works. Ha, I knew my invention works. Kiss my ass, Miles. Please decide. The very last thing to do is to bring him the working model and tell him about it. So, I need to go to Miles. I know where that is. Tell him all about the that it works. Get the new weapon. Equip it. Blow some shit up. That's what we're gonna do. I like that we have to have a locust mission, at least to kill a locust, because finding stuff is freaking hard. Killing stuff easier. Makes sense. I think I just wasted. Oh shit! I bought something for 12,000, sold it for like 1,000. I'm not good with money. There's Miles. So Chuck still managed to gather a working model modifier. It seems that I underestimated his skill. I'll have to apologize to him and examine his project further. Alright then. Okay, so I've got a warg rifle now. A warg rifle. Warg rifle. What's this? Ah, okay, so it when you get the mission items, it also has a chance between. So this gun is at the moment. It does. It has a higher minimum damage than this one, but much higher magazine capacity and a much higher crit multiplier. So equip that. Get it. Yes, thank you. Okay, let's sell this weapon. This doesn't work. Sell at the moment, and this we can also sell because we do not use any of the handguns. This we're gonna tuck safely away for later. It's got a nice clip. Let's see now. Oh yeah, 53. That works perfectly. Like it. We can go kill some stuff with this. So that's it for this episode. I'll probably go to get the blood samples in the next episode, as well as the locust heads. The locust heads. Let's see. Yeah, locust heads. Track it. We get a shitty gun for it. But anyway, so the locust heads we're going to do first, maybe, because that's closer to us. Scrap metal, bring the goods to our son. We'll return the containers to Lyra. Lyra? Lyra is in the medical bay. Let's go do that. Yeah, see, scrap metal, that's not, her son is not here. Lyra is in the medical bay, I believe. Let's put that away, it's dangerous. Yeah, this is Lyra. Yeah, okay, so you have no idea how happy I am that you found it. Thank you, here's your reward. Thanks. Okay, great. Any other missions that I don't know about that I should be completing? Okay, that's it for this episode, guys. Thank you so much for watching. Let me know what you think. And yeah, please subscribe. See you in the next one. Bye, guys.